New information tonight on the ongoing battle over a Monterey marijuana dispensary and whether or not it should be allowed to do business. It's called the My Caregiver Clinic, and police raided it Friday. The controversy over what they found inside is going to spill out in the Monterey courtroom tomorrow. Action News reporter Felix Cortez is live at the courthouse with an up-close look at the newest evidence.
Well, Dan, 4 months ago, that pot clinic was ordered by the court to stop dispensing medicinal marijuana. But tonight, the city says it has proof that cannabis club is still in business.
This is what police and code enforcement officers found when they raided the My Caregiver Medical Pot Clinic last Friday. Baggies and containers of marijuana, along with cash and bongs. City officials say it proves the operators are defying an October court order that they stop dispensing marijuana. On Wednesday, the city will ask a judge to hold the operators of My Caregiver in contempt of court.
My Caregiver should not be in contempt. It's the mayor of the city of Monterey who should be in contempt of court. It's the chief of police of the city of Monterey who should be in contempt of court. They're the ones who are breaking the law.
But the city all along has said it's My Caregiver who is breaking the law by operating in violation of the city's zoning ordinance.
And the ordinance is very clear. If your use isn't described in the ordinance, you're not allowed. And the medical marijuana use isn't described in the ordinance, and therefore it's not allowed.
But the attorney for My Caregiver says it's not a zoning issue. He says the city is denying the rights of voters who approved medical pot clinics 15 years ago.
The zoning is a smokescreen. What's really going on here is that they think that they are above the law. They don't like the medical marijuana law, and so they have ignored it for 15 years, and they are continuing to ignore it.
This really isn't about medical marijuana. This is about a business's inability to follow the rules and to operate a business that's consistent with our zoning ordinance. And the ordinance is very clear. If your use isn't described in the ordinance, you're not allowed.
So tomorrow, the Cannabis Club and the city will square off in a Monterey courtroom. Both sides seem to agree that it's very likely nothing will be resolved. Instead, a future court date will be set, at which time that cannabis pot club, the Cannabis Club, will have a chance to argue why it should not be held in contempt of court. Dan.
All right. Thank you, Felix. We have more pictures of that raid on the Medical Pot Club. You can see them. Just log on to the website at KSBW.com.